That's it. What are you waiting for? I saw it the whole time. He was biting it and you were just sitting there. Nice fish, too. He swallowed it. I watched him and I was waiting for you to swing. I was waiting for you. Are you ever going to swing at that fish? He's going to wiggle when you pinch. Just pinch hard. Pinch hard and make sure you drive your finger deep.
Right where the hook is.
Yeah, you got to be careful with that. There you go.
I thought I had it. Shoot, I don't know how many you can get out of there.
Needle nose.
If you slow down, I'll be able to help you out, buddy.
Nice fish.
At least I think I'll be able to help you out.
Got him to go. Get him out of there.
Nice.
He got him to go.
Got some yellow on him.
Don't get spiked. He's just sitting in my lap. Just open your legs and he'll fall right out. Oh, I thought that was...
Luke's thinking the fish are going to want to have variety.
That yellow, which looks like a steak rather than a hamburger. All I did was turn, get him out in the open. All I did was turn and saw a bent rod.
This is a good one. This is a good one, man.
Yeah, that's a nice fish.
Jeez.
Grab the jig head. Oh, that one get bit. I saw that one. Oh, nice fish. Relax. Keep him in the water. Get the reel out of the water. There you go. Otherwise, I got to soak him when I get home. The rust destroys him. Nice. Get the finger deep. He's going to wiggle and just pinch. Then he won't wiggle as much. Just pinch.
It's right through his nose. Look at that doggy.
Big old fat belly. Turn him sideways. Turn him, show him belly. Show the belly. Show me the belly. There you go. Big old fat belly. Yeah, mom. Look at that. Pregnant.
Think so?
Yep. Ready to lay eggs. Yep. Bye, buddy.
You're pretty.
Yes, there.
Dang you.
Get him out of there. Yeah. Called that one too.
Get your mouth open. It's a baby fish.
Tell him it's a fish. Yeah, it's a fish. Something you haven't seen for a while. Yep. There he is. Oh, did he farm it?
Did he wrap you?
No.
What'd I tell you?
Hey.
Uh-oh. I got a problem. Houston?
There you go. Nice. You got out of that.
I can tell number 12, man. That's my number. Come here, baby. Settle down. It'll be a lot easier for you.
Oh yeah, nice fish. That's gonna be a nice fish.
Number 17 and 15 are my number.
Oh, I told you that was gonna be a nice fish and he inhaled it. All painted up wearing lipstick.
Oh, that's a cow.
Buddy. Yeah, buddy. We gotta get some stills on that and I'll de-hook him because it's deep. Hold it up in front of your face. Yeah, buddy. Woo! Got him!
Yeah, baby.
Yeah! He got him! Oh, or they're gonna be right down there.
It's not a very big one, but man, that was sweet.
It's alright. It's a bend in the rod. I don't care.
Did you find it before that? Yeah. You hit it, and then it came back for more, man.
Stupid fish.
That's alright. I like them stupid. Nice and stupid, just like I like them. Alright, that's enough out of here. There you go.
He's being quiet back here. Oh, look, he's ripping them and not telling nobody.
Camera shy, Luke. Oh,
nice one, Luke. Fish.
Like the same size as my other one. Pregnant belly, look at that.
Yep.
Yep.
Did he swallow that one too? You know what's weird? Oh, there we go. Every once in a while he gets excited.
Yeah, that's a nice fish, dude.
I'll be doing that. Oh, did I get you? I'm sorry.
You did it on purpose. I know you did. It's all good.
That's a good one.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Got my fin. Look at this mama and jama. Baby. Nighttime, I caught a fish off a black pylon. At nighttime.